That's why when those girls got the idea, you know what? Why would you want to swim in a pool when you can empty the water out and skate in it? Makes no sense whatever. Until you see someone do it and you go, how the fuck? That's the same thing with any great invention. Makes no sense until you see it and you go, how the fuck did they do that? But brother was a full standard, so when I skated, everybody expected me to be good. I wasn't. I felt that pressure. I remember talking to my brother, I said, how do you get so good? I'm always falling. He said, Mike, falling ain't the problem, just get back up. As long as you fall, that's no bitch. You just get up, and every time you fall up, you get a little bit quicker. But every time you get up a little bit slower, it's beating you. That's in life. You're going to get knocked down. It's going to hurt. But you put on a smile and you go, I got to do this. I'm going to keep doing it. I'm going to survive. So we dedicate this song to all the people that escape, but more importantly, the people that refuse to escape through life. The ones who know life will be hard. You're going to get knocked down, but you get up. Get up each time. There will always be someone to help you there. There will always be someone there to laugh at you. But you put on a smile and you realize it doesn't matter. It's your heart, your mind, and your soul. This one right now we dedicate to my brother. We dedicate to all the skaters. We dedicate all the people that said that no life will be hard, but they're gonna get harder. This one right here is the last escape.